lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. Little question that this is one of the most striking structures in all of sport, the Allianz Arena. Well, this is the perfect game for all parties, not least the neutrals who've just come to enjoy it.
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill and plenty of tricks and a few goals. I suspect I've probably overstretched my level of greed here.
They've got underway here pretty promptly. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Yeah, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, Peter. It's his pace that's his main attribute, especially over those...
He's gone for it! And that's caused a worry or two.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Mesut Ozil. Ceballos. And it's Ozil.
Arsenal have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well,
and the finish! A real chance and a real let-off. Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. We are in this super stadium for a super club, truly one of the iconic buildings of 21st century sport, the Allianz Arena. A mouth-watering game, this, between two very high...
Going for goal! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
And it's played forward.
Arsenal have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Hector Bellerin. Nketiah. Oh, they're guilty of lacking inventiveness here. It's all broken down. And it's Kolasinac. And here's Aubameyang. That wasn't the greatest of balls. Mesut Ozil. Plays it out to the flank. Oh,
goalkeeper's ball.